Hey guys, what's up? I'm Jeremy Roth, and you are watching Pop News Daily. I'm not sure I'd really want to smell like the girl with the dragon tattoo, but Rooney Mara looks pretty good as the face of Calvin Klein's new fragrance. Actress Rooney Mara has scored her first campaign, and it's a big one. The 28-year-old star has been unveiled as the face of Calvin Klein's newest fragrance, Downtown, which follows the major fashion brand's successful scent, Euphoria. The ads were shot by Jean-Baptiste Mondino, and Rooney was even able to reunite with The Social Network and the girl with the dragon tattoo director David Fincher for the TV commercials. Rooney said, "I am very excited to be included in the group of amazing women that have been featured in the iconic advertising campaigns for Calvin Klein fragrance. It's an honor to be part of a brand with such a legacy of breakthrough advertising." The Downtown fragrance is said to have top notes of Italian cedrate, bergamot, Tunisian neroli, green pear, watery plum, violet leaf, and more. Fancy. Rooney now follows the footsteps of Eva Mendes, Diane Kruger, Scarlett Johansson, and Alexander Skarsgård, who have all posed for CK. Rooney Mara is definitely climbing the fashion ladder. I mean, last month she was co-chair of the Met Ball. What's next? Her own fashion line? Tweet us your thoughts at PopStopTV.